past that one. Right off the hop. Here we go. Rick Rypien and Zack Stortini.
Round two. These guys went out last year, Kevin, and it was an early start for Rypien, and Stortini just couldn't get started.
Wow, and it looks like the same thing here as Rypien continues to change hands. Now Stortini comes back with a right, but is the left of Rypien that are scoring points and knocking the helmet off of Zack Stortini, and now they go down. That was like a bantamweight fight in terms of the punch count.
Well, a lot of punches thrown early. That's Rick Rypien for you, and he's maybe pound for pound the toughest guy in the National Hockey League. Zack Stortini wanted to get this going early and say, listen, you got me last year, I want to come back again. And that was a spirited fight to start things off. An early discussion right off the faceoff. These guys know exactly what's going to happen here, and you'll see Rick Rypien. He's just an excellent boxer. It's in his family background from Rocky Mountain House, Alberta, and he just gets the left going early. Good regroup by Stortini, but I have to give that one to Rypien as the early punches landed.
Third fight for Stortini.